YouTube channel. So this is my very first video. So don't forget to hit the like button, the subscribe button, and also hit the notification bell para ma-notify ka pag may bago akong release na video. Okay, so for today's video, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano magmahal nang hindi ka mamahal ng kapatid. Turo sa inyo kung paano ako kumita ng 34,839 pesos ng nasa bahay lang ako. Yes, guys! Hindi ako maalis ng bahay. I am a certified team bahay, but kumikita at the same time. So, let's go and let's find out kung ano ba at kung paano ako kumita ng 34,839 pesos. Okay, so can you see me? Can you hear me? Alright, are you ready? Okay, so those are the common things that I usually say because I am an online English teacher at 5-1 Talk. Yes, that is my company, which is kitang-kita nyo naman sa background ko. This is my background. Dito ako nagtuturo sa kwarto. Ayan. This is my room. Ta-da! Yeah, this is our room actually. This is our room and dito lang ako, nasa loob lang ako ng kwarto with my computer. So here is my computer. Okay. Ta-da! Ayan. So that is my computer at nagtuturo ako ng English for kids. Commonly, ang tinuturoan natin dito ay kids. And sometimes there are also adult students that we teach them how to speak, how to communicate well in English. And for kids, commonly we teach them how to speak the phonics first, the A, B, C. And guys, pag isa kang online English teacher, dapat ikaw ay isang jolly person, dapat ang patience mo ay mahaba, at dapat you love your students, of course. That is the most important thing. Mahalin natin yung mga estudyante natin kasi they will love you back. And I am very much sure of that. Shout out sa mga students ko! Hello! Miss ko na kayo. Ayan. So, okay. So, ayun. Kumita ako ng 34,839 pesos in online English teaching at 5-1 Talk. So kung gusto niyo mag-apply, don't forget to comment down below. And of course, I will be very much happy to answer your questions. Okay? So that is all for today. So always remember, guys, basta masipag ka, basta na may puso ka sa pagtatrabaho, and you have your purpose, you have your goals in life, you can do it. Okay, so huwag tayong mawala ng pag-asa na porket nawalan tayo ng trabaho, nag-resign tayo, nagsara yung company na pinagtatrabahuhan natin, eh wala na tayong makikitang maayos na work. Well, kahit nasa bahay tayo, since online English teaching is very in demand nowadays, I know that you can also get this kind of money, okay? So far, I am very much happy to share with you this because I was able to help my family. I was able to buy the things that I want. I was able to provide and give some money to my parents. And of course, kaya kong mag-ipon for my savings. Okay, so lahat tayo, basta may tiyaga, at kaya natin tong gawin lahat. Okay, so again, don't forget to comment down below kung paano mag-apply here in 5-1 Talk. And if you are interested, come on, just like this. And just send me a private message, okay? See you again next time!